If you own a couple of houses as investments and you think you're pretty money savvy, then in recent years you've had a fantastic run. But if you don't want to deal with maintaining multiple homes anymore, or if your priorities are starting to shift, it may be a good time for you to sell. Here's why. The last few years have been record-breaking in a lot of ways, especially for inventory, home prices, and equity. For starters, the supply of homes for sale was low in the past few years. And when supply is low, what happens to home prices? They go through the roof. That is why many homeowners are currently sitting in a ton of equity on their homes. So if you're ready for a change, the last few years have put you in a great spot to cash out so you can fund your next adventure. Whether you're looking to start a business, take a trip of a lifetime, give your retirement a boost, or just have more free time with your loved ones, this could be your ticket to make it happen. So if you're ready for the next step, talk to your financial advisor and then call me so we can chat about our local market. Can't wait to hear from you.